Are the tanks just content with just eating that thing solo?
I didn't think about that.
Yeah, I can just keep doing it. Like, let's see if we can.
It seemed okay that pool.
Like, come over with us.
Can you AMS one, do a soak one, and then just keep doing that? Wonder if that works.
Now we're gonna hit that. Nick, can you back up a little? I think you might be splashing.
We both just solo tanked each.
Yeah, I just need my, like...
AMS, doesn't apply the dot to me, or the debuff, so I could soak it twice.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
I'm dead. What a dumb ability.
It was the three furthest players, so make sure range stack up. Liger, come over with us in this pile. We're still getting the dot, though.
Well, so the whole raid gets the dot, and then the three furthest players get way
the extra. The extra, okay. I see what's happening. Yeah, and they got eight. We have
clear, everyone has to stack up.
I'm ring the second. No, I'm dead.
Yeah, now it really hurts the 10 stacks.
The painful.
Seems healable. It's hurting, but. Yeah.
Were we supposed to stack up right there?
Well, nah. Where we want to for Mythic, yeah.
I think. I'm trying to remember when how we did this in Heroic. We cleared after. Two wretches, maybe? Let me go look at my notes.
We ended up clearing out three, but I think two is probably good for me.
How do you...
you can clear these... All Boomkins get the far soaks until the second wretch, and then do a full clear on...
Yeah, we can try that.
I think that sounds good.
Also,
how do you clear these puddles in melee? Because, like,
they're forever. It's just if people are messing up, they drop, right?
So okay.
The mechanic of the boss is you move him by clearing.
Okay.
And so, like, you'll be moving him around the room slowly.
Is it a long cast?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like 2 seconds? That's not, I don't think it's that long.
5, 4.
You can put
three,
a gateway from
two,
melee to green though.
One.
Really easy.
Back up a little, Nick, just so you don't splash us.
Oh, my gate's frozen.
So can you come over to blue? Stack with the. Make sure all range red blue, so we don't you don't get targeted.
Oh my bad. I'm gonna just soak that with me.
First wretch, get ready to move. We're chilling here at green for a bit. Yeah, it looks like it is pocket up pets, unless that's a lot of melee that fucked up. I think it's pets.
I think that's pets, yeah.
Alright, wretch in 10 seconds, so tanks come in about when he starts his cast in a couple seconds.
The combo here, after maybe, or?
Yeah, it's right after. So melee, you want to start looking at green?
Yeah, everyone to green, come to green, come to green, come to green.
And then right now, be on top of it, be on top of green.
No, he didn't even do it.
I guess it's after this.
Alright, let's go to purple ranged.
Boomkins go out again? Far.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna go to the other side, giant.
Sure.
You melee, drop back, like, to the range side, where the range are. He lives to me.
Oh my god, Paul is, like, skipping around on my screen. It looks so funny.
Let's go to a skull when Rich happens.
I think I'm lagging a bit.
Where is he? Going to skull. It's like kind of in the shit. It's hard to see. So there's a wretch in three. Let's try to interrupt it again. So like after tank combo, wait till he does the spit and then melee all come in.
Can you sack Nick Ramps? Can you sack
These timers are off, he's not retching. Okay.
Whenever he retches, you want us to go there?
Yeah. That's a little off.
Uh-oh. Oh, you did.
It's like 10 seconds after the big wigs timer.
It's gonna kill off.
Also, when you're soaking this, you can get knocked wherever you want to go by positioning yourself into the circle. So if you want to go right, like position yourself into the right of the circle.